the regional in charges, and my colleague Arans, have spoken about the role of agents, how each company is getting closer and trying to be part of the family. Everything is spoken. Now, I would like to go back a little while and then see, because I see all of you, those great people who have chosen the path of being entrepreneurs. You have started thinking in a different way, and that's how you have chosen to be your own bosses, and you have chosen a profession where you would like to be boss of your time, boss of your incomes. Having said this, if we go back, say some 20 years or 25 years down the line, where agents were, or rather agencies of LIC or any general insurance company, was taken, pardon me for saying this, because they couldn't find any other job. This was the fact those times. Today, the times have changed. Today, we have all become aware of the fact that this could be one great source of business where you can conduct and then grow. Now, having grown this stage, I really congratulate GAFA for forming this association and bringing all of you on one platform so that your problems could be represented to the respective companies and then they can work for a better. Here I would like to say one thing. Now you have been the main source for any insurance company to take the penetration more and more to the deeper. Today, you are all facing a great challenge from different marketing models which are also engaged in selling insurance. While saying this, I just think of one story, is that in the animal kingdom, lion is called king of animals. Why? What is so great about this lion, and why lion has become the king of animal kingdom? Is it taller than a giraffe? No. Is it stronger than an elephant? No. Is it heavier than a rhino? No. Is it more intelligent than a fox or a hyena? No. Is it a great chaser than a cheetah? No. Then, a big cat is just nothing but a big cat. How is it a big cat has become the king of the animal world? What is it? There is attitude. Attitude. That's the only thing it made to become the king, king of the animal world. It is not stronger, it is not taller, it is not heavier, but it has an attitude that I can win. When a lion sees the elephant, he sees I can eat. The problem with the elephant is it is stronger, taller, in so many ways as much capacity that it can win over it, but the moment it sees lion, it has an attitude saying that it is going to eat me, and it succumbs to that idea. So, friends, the attitude, what it makes the difference. Today, you could be having a lot of challenges in terms of various marketing models that are present in the market, but you are the beginning of the insurance. You have taken the insurance to the public first. You are the kings of the insurance. You have the capacity and you have the attitude to win over the stronger, taller, heavier models which are present in the market. So don't think that you are weak. your attitude, please keep hold it up. You have the great attitude, because one say why I'm saying you have a great attitude is having chosen to be an entrepreneur itself shows that you have an attitude to be a leader. You have an attitude to be a winner. Only thing is hold it up, move it up, stronger it. You are going to win the market. Second, no effort, no income. Nothing is true in this world. So, having different